Mrs. Igodalo was a virtuous woman, a diligent businesswoman, a loving wife, and a caring mother. The Bidini Foundation was established to ease the pain of couples in waiting by paying the cost of their fertility treatment, making them joyful parents of bundles of joy. This was a labor of love that she did for everyone around her. She proposed to help as many couples that came her way. This burden she carried until her final hours on earth. Her untimely death and the hole that the absence leaves in the lives of the people that she's touched will be felt for a long time. With this in mind, and in order to preserve her legacy, we will continue the work she has started and will sponsor many more couples for the IVF treatment. Details on how applications will be received will be published on various platforms and the media. This is what she would have wanted, and this is what we will do in her honor. A lot of people have reached out to be part of this great vision. Therefore, for transparency and accountability, all donations will be made to the Ibiduni Igodalo Foundation official account. Now, I would also like to add that it's late last year, she called me and she said for her 40th birthday, she would like to sponsor 40 couples. Now, for every time, for every time a couple will walk into our office, all she just wanted was to just help someone, to make someone happy. And this would definitely do. I just like as many as all of us that would like to be part of this great vision to be a part of it. It won't die, we'll continue and we'll make sure we help as many couples. Thank you. After the rain, joy comes in the